Now, the queen of clean, always showing us new ways to clean, make cleaning products, and using things that you already have at home so you don't have to go out and spend extra money.
I like that idea. Today, she's sharing her recipe for a homemade cleaning bleach.
I know so many of you out there love to use bleach when you clean. So I'm going to show you today how to make your own bleach for cleaning, and it's going to be safe and natural too. Now, the first thing you need is hydrogen peroxide. And what I have here is an empty bottle from hydrogen peroxide. And the reason I'm using that is because hydrogen peroxide is broken down by light. So when I'm mixing my bleach, I'm going to mix it in a dark bottle. So this is a recycled peroxide bottle, and it already has 2 cups of peroxide in it. To that, I'm going to simply add 2 cups of water, and then I'm going to take 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. Now, if you don't have fresh lemons, feel free to use lemon juice from the grocery store. That's absolutely fine, but there's nothing like the smell of a fresh lemon. Now, when you're ready to clean, simply give this a shake, pour some onto a cloth, and go ahead and use it. But remember now, this is only for cleaning. It's way too strong for your laundry. So you're gonna get a great cleaner that's safe and natural, costs pennies to make. There's no downside. Get ready. Make your own cleaning bleach. For more information, go to queenofclean.com. Thanks for talking dirty with the Queen of Clean.
Now that was easy.
Right.
I like that
just
idea.
Just a few simple ingredients.
Mm-hmm. And I wonder, because sometimes bleach, if you're doing some cleaning around the house, when you spray it or whatever, you notice it's on your clothes. That's why you wear your old clothes when you're cleaning. But I sometimes avoid bleach products because I don't want them. What if I got it on something I don't want to be bleached? You know, you get little white spots.
Sure.
So I wonder if that will do the same thing. I'll have to find out.
I like to find a product around my house that has bleach in it to clean.
Yeah.
But it can be very harsh. I mean, especially on
clothing, your skin,
your hands. Yes. Yeah. So normally, if I'm cleaning around the house, I'm trying to use something like gloves or something to protect.
But so this might be a good alternative to the harshness of bleach. And if it does get on your clothes, maybe it won't stain them.
She is right, though. There is nothing like the smell of fresh lemons.
It's wonderful.
Right. It's like the number one scent that I go to if I'm just trying to find something to freshen up the kitchen.
I will just slice a few lemons or an orange, put them in water and let it simmer. Maybe a few cloves, and that's a good air freshener for your kitchen too.
You did that one time here.
I've done it here. Similar versions of it. I do it all the time if I'm cooking and I want to freshen up the
fresh
smell,
citrus. Oh,
just slice some citrus, a few cloves, a little water. There you go.
It's delightful, especially around springtime, too.
Oh, yeah. Well, those People's Choice.